This is what I call a view from the top. It's not done yet.